Okay, so this video might be quick. I just want to clarify a couple of things that I forgot to mention in my Tokyo Ghoul reanalysis I made yesterday. And many have been asking me a couple of questions. They've been a little bit confused about the entire Toka situation with her devouring the hamburger and why she's not choosing.